Commissaire. Lost the puck. Grabovski's trying to get it back. Stopped by Price. Loose puck. Right there is John Michael Lyles. Little give and go. Grabovski scores! With a wonderful move, and Toronto has defeated Montreal 5-4 in overtime.
Jim, you mentioned Grabovski's had a jump in his step all night. He's been attacking the puck, and this is a goal scorer's goal. And he uses his body beautifully to shade the puck, to protect himself, and bury it in the back of the net.